morning. We've now learned an overnight fire destroyed multiple buildings in Aliquippa, Beaver County. This is along Erie Street in the West Aliquippa neighborhood. Beaver County Dispatch tells us fire crews were first called to the scene around 4 this morning and that no one was hurt. We're working to learn more about what may have led to this fire.